See, many think the Simmer-style lifestyle is hard to attain, but really, it's actually just going about and achieving it.
What is your vice? Barrels? Big air? Everybody's got a vice.
Hey, Mark and I just like to go off sometimes. I mean, we try to see how close we can get to each other and just going full speed, hit ramps, fly, and just see if you can get close but not hit.
This is Paul Bryan reporting from Haiku, from my house, looking down at the surf, getting ready to call my friends and tell them what's going on. The conditions are right for a little going off. Style is what you acquire while mastering the elements of your environment. We'll be right back.
you like it, you're happy, it's styling. Not just style, styling. Style is what you make of it. Styles change. Style doesn't. Next on the team, come on.
A lot of times when I'm out in the ocean, after about 1 or 2 hours, I've had my physical fix, and then my mind just goes back to the music. Sailing's about one of the funnest things you can do, man. You just go out with your friends in the ocean and you go off. Go off. Sometimes I sail, sometimes I shoot, but whenever I shoot, I sail. simmer rules. They rule. Kick everyone's butt out in the water and do the big moves. You're the swimmer style kind of guy. No, man, I got so much to talk about. But what else can I say? Paul, man, we got Kai, man, Furuya, man, we got the Mike, man. Now I joined the team, we got Olaf.
Sushi, you know, it's beautiful. I feel good.
Simmer style, basically, to me, personally speaking, is durability. I mean, my sails have lasted longer than my body. But don't quote me on that.